we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky. Might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
It worked.
Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF.
I get it. Oh yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
You have a code for this gate?
Not sure. No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there.
on the left!
Okay. That's that. Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here. Thank you.
recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up? East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off. Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
You okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse. You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah. Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Ina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
It's a direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Let's forward!
good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
More of them.
Thank you.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Hey, you two. Trespasser's gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
I'll find out. What about this? Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right? So, it's by all these tall buildings.
That way.
Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah.
I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Thank you.
scar. She was riding a horse. Not a scar. Well, going to pop it. Let's do our job so we can go back.
It's up to her left.
No way we're finding her before scars are infected.
So. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those punks. Get FaceTime with Isaac.
The shit he asked you to do to them, though. You're fucking crying. Yeah.
Stoppy.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Huh? Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
That's on the spot. Am I right?
I think we've got company. Come with me.
Go. I'll watch you guys.
Anymore?
No. Jesus. You were solid back there.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Oh!
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
Man, I can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back. We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone. Higher-ups know what they're doing.
It's an ambush! Right here!
Oh!
You good?
Yeah.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Okay. We got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this.
Shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Is Lee a chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. We could probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like, what if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? You have this added, you know, burden that puts you...
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolf?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that... smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. I see the TV station.
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Oh. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
There's a TV station.
Shit.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.